Mic test, and get this. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're back officially with more Moon Scars. Okay, so we finally got the Super Dash. We killed Sweet Wanda. We got the Dark Key. So now we can head to Lajos. I don't know. They never pronounced that dude's name right. But, I'm gonna keep the critical hit chance and the critical hit damage. I should put the main. I think I'm gonna just leave it as is right now. I don't feel like I'm losing anything, but we have to go to the Earth Bowels down here. This is where we use the key at. Oh, never mind, we gotta. There we go. Go down here. Woo! Not like that. Tripping. Oh, where's mine? There we go. I was gonna say. If we go down there, that's a gate. No, it's going the opposite way. When you supposed to go down here. So where the safe spot at? I gotta backtrack. Never mind. It wasn't even supposed to go down here. Same spot, we gotta go up. Gotta go up there. We should be able to make it up there now, at least. Super Dash, oh well. Yaga. Whoa. This is gone. Hold up. I'm back up here. This is. Okay, I'm tripping. I'm so happy I got this damn map up. So, underneath here. Okay, so we gotta go up. Gotta find a way up. I'm gonna be dealing with this. I'm a doppelganger, right? Thank you. not going to deal with it if I don't have to. I know damn well this ain't another one of them glitches. I was finna say. So let's say, well, this game got its fair share of glitches and the worst ones too. We're going to the right spot. We went down, we broke that right here. Now we gotta go back. Cause we need to use the dark key, we gotta go back. Damn. There's a drop right there. Open that door though. I'm missing a damn shit. Okay, so we down here. I gotta go up and I gotta hit that. Okay, it's two things that's gonna lead me back. From right there. Okay, I gotta get. Let's see. Up to times, go forward. this point. Oh, cheese it. That's the dark gate right there. Gotta go down here because that's the other gate. I think that's the way that's gonna lead us down to. It is. Shit, we gotta go that way. The fuck am I? Oh, we ain't there yet, but we almost at the boss for this area. Damn, we didn't even cover. Oh. Shit. Bro, I think they got two of the same bosses in this area. Kill this dude, we gotta fight him again. take up on this side. Okay, so we do that. It's a save point down there. Hey, I didn't know. Might as well. I'm gonna be doing this. Strong clay tastes better. Oh, I need something that you have. Why, you had your own, Irma? Not anymore, I reckon. What are you talking about? You lost it that night, Wanda. So, my memory of that night is vague. It means she robbed you. She? No matter. You will not get my vessel. And why would you need it? You serve the sculptor. You don't serve the sculptor anymore. Neither do you. Hard to speak, but know this, I can't let the vessel into the killing. She won't make it while I watch the way. What's all that? I don't. Killing key. That's what it is, I guess. Great, now we gotta. Well, I was gonna say, oh, damn. Deal with it if I ain't got to. What the hell is this? Who goes there? I recognize your presence. I'm my girl. I pray for your return. Dear Blade Maiden, if you found my eyes, I don't think we are familiar. But you said you should remember. But you should remember me. For this is miserable. For this miserable hag is your old queen, Horpina. Harpina, whatever the fuck. Irma, you are like a daughter to me. I wish I could see your gorgeous red hair again. Nonsense, old woman, my hair is not. Please, Irma, I beg you, everybody abandoned me. My husband, Drawn, my little Lyles, and now you. Please bring me my eyes. I just want to find her eyes already. Not Irma. You're a twisted, ugly, vicious mold, clay monstrosity. I'll come closer. I wish I could strangle you with my very hands. Easy hag, remember who you owe your life to. Keep your manners. You're defiling the queen's presence. Leave now. Whatever. Shit. Welcome, bitch. I didn't have to get your eyes back. Just remember that. down one. So how the hell am I supposed to get down there? Oh shit. I see. They're not making this easy. And there's the door. And I got distracted on my phone. Thank you. Ooh, let me check and see if somebody on the damn chat, because I promise you. Nah, ain't nobody looking. Somebody watching, though. Shout out to the people who watching. Get this back up. I don't know where the hell you went. Shit, I ain't asking no question. See if I can see where the hell I'm at. I don't think I'm at the next boss area. I'm not even. Oh, okay, never mind, I see. We gotta do our little jump. All right, Clay, got to consuming me from the inside. Poor creature, bring me more milk, Zorn, or I'm not in the mood right now to hunt. So where the hell are milk at? I know they got some. Okay, the milk vessel ain't far from where we at. We just drop down and go get it. All right, that's the spot. We'll keep dropping down, go straight, and then we'll find it. See that? Look at the milk right there. Yeah, man. Wow. Another. Hate this shit sometimes. just following it down there too. Well, just so we can get this cat some damn milk. Stay stuck out of nowhere. I need better checkpoints. Thank you. I'll take this damn cat. Call it a fucking day. There's your milk cat. Where's drinking milk? At least try it, please. Your care deserves better fate, kitten. Yet I'm not hungry anymore. Which was not easy. Far from that. Got a sail to use. Not really caring too much for the backstory. They're talking a lot. Three minutes worth of dialogue just for one damn memory, bro. I'm just trying to sell these things. I ain't trying to hear a damn long ass story. I'm gonna give you a backstory that I don't give a damn about. Warp. Earthbound, Abysmal Wrath. Now we're going all the way down because now we have. Oh, never mind. Where did it? How the hell am I supposed to get around there? So we would have to go back to okay, shit. Before we get to this boss, I wanna let's just duck. I think this one. We'll just go straight from here. Oh no, we just keep going. I don't know. She did. No trace of Claiborne's or human, did it? I mean, she's dead. What has happened? Thank you. Just taking me too far from where I'm trying to get to. No, actually, this is taking me right where I want to go. I passed up where I was trying to get. That's cool. Get that on. Be right there. Perfectly. Oh, cleat zipper. I thought this was. And well, I thought that was one of the arms and body parts for that statue. I think I got three of them already. Left leg, right leg, left arm. I'm missing a right arm. Something's down here. Somebody was supposed to be right here. This was just a part of some quest line. Every damn time, bro. Every time. Got my shit back and then I lost it immediately. Made no sense, but whatever. Thank you. Now we gotta figure out a way how to get all the way down to the bottom to where we can get to this dude. Oh, we're not there. Let's see. We're back by the... the wrong damn turn. I was at the wrong turn.